Hi, may I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
Yeah, my name is Amit and we stay in Nagineni, Nepal.
And I'm Yupi Srivastava.
How old is your child?
He is 2.5 years.
What kind of classes were you looking for him?
We were looking for a play group where he could learn and mold himself and learn day-to-day activities.
Which other play schools did you consider?
I looked at a few other schools near my house.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose Small World Kindergarten because I have a couple of friends and family who I know they have admitted their kids and they have spoken great about the school in terms of the school taking special attention of the kids, treating them very differently and uniquely. So I went ahead with the school.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things about the Small World Kindergarten.
Yeah, there are many good things about the school, but then the two I would want to highlight are the school takes care of the basic disciplinary measures of the kid. They, teach them basic things like how to hold a pen or a pencil, how to maintain their hygiene. They teach them, how to read books and everything. So that's very good about the school. So that's very nice.
Anything that could be better?
Nothing as such.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Small World Kindergarten to other parents?
4.5.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.